You getting that one? Cool. Wow. Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Yeah.
Hey, 30 seconds just to get it to work.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Here we go. Yeah. Just everyone try it once. Just lock that position and feel this. Feel that you get a straight line. And you have to feel it because in a handstand you can't see it. So you have to feel the position your body's in and you have to visualize it from there. So more shoulder back. Bridge in. Don't let your ears work out. Legs together. Hips up. Hips in. Yes. You could open your shoulders a bit more, Scott. But now bring your chest in. So it's going to be hard to open the shoulders and close the chest at the same time. That's going to be the issue for a lot of people. Feel hot on your feet and then the fingers come back. Yeah. And then really come down before you get tired. If you feel your arms getting out, come down before that. So Mary, lock the shoulders first. Now, only things are so palms, you can be a little bit closer.
I know.
That's right, well. Uh-huh.
I'm having a hard time. Yes!
You say now, palms. You actually have to be closer because you're so far away from the wall.
I know.
You're still leaning into it.
You don't know how many times I tried getting it to work out that we would go up there and do some training. It just never did.
Mm-hmm.